much for my discussion with Tusker Lite, with UBL, and with our discussion and the agreement we have is 300 million is going to be able to facilitate the smooth running of the National Basketball League for all the seasons. And then it's also going to be able to cater for the three-on-three leagues, all three-on-three activities that we run throughout the season, the particular season, and it will also be able to take care of the playoffs season. Now, how it's going to be allocated as a federation, I believe that once we sit, once the money is in our accounts and we sit, we'll be able to disperse the same information to the media. But as for now, it's going to run for those three activities.
Again, to us, we were very excited with open arms to work with them. So it's not a matter of taking us too long. It is the right timing, I believe. It's at the time, like you've mentioned, when basketball is at the helm of growth. And at that moment in time, we would like to grow with them and take them a step higher, in a different position, in a different... And you saw what we did last year. So it is to really grow that whole game with them at the right time, I believe.